What's up, everybody? As everybody can tell, it's blackout right now. I didn't want to do this at all. I wanted to just leave it alone and not do anything, not say anything or anything at all. I kept a lot of things. I kept everything that where Haggy Rance himself and his people had officially attacked me over and over and over. Haggy Rance sits there and acts like he's an innocent person and he wants people to feel sorry for him each and every day. It doesn't matter who speaks up against them or how they speak up against them. I know what the consequences going to be for exposing Haggy Rance. I know what the consequences going to be for even showing about TCB and everything. I'm sorry to the people that you guys love Haggy and that you all who love TCB. But for the fact of how TCB and Haggy Rance had constantly made things about Uncle Larry and Uncle Larry's Lounge and about Jesse Ridgway, it was getting really old. I got in the middle of it, and I should have never got in the middle of anything of Haggy Rance's deal or Uncle Larry. I told Uncle Larry that I would get involved in stuff to try to stop the cyberbullying, try to stop the hate. Haggy Rance had faked a police report on Uncle Larry. It'll be in the screenshots that has been shown. He had one of his buddies make the screenshots. You know, you got trolls that want to start stuff and people want to say something or whatever. I was tired of all this stupid hate and everything, and I know that I'm going to get more and more hate because of me exposing Haggy and Haggy's family the way they really are. They attack people and it's not cool to be attacked, or they hate on people that sit there and open their mouths or anything like that. Haggy's cried too many times. Oh, I cannot take it no more. Or, oh, did this person has sit there and attack me? Somebody please help me. Somebody please help me. It's been over and over and over and over and over and over. So now I'm opening my mouth and saying something to everybody and letting everybody know. I'm tired of you, Haggy. I'm tired of the fact that because you have 23,000 subscribers and you think that it is cool as hell to hurt people. You had viciously attacked Pickle Boy for God knows how many years. And now that you are up in a 20,000 or 23,000, you trying to cover everything. You have made comments and sit there and said, why should I even mention his name or anything? Because he's going to get famous because I sit there and said something over his name. Because I mentioned his name and the people are going to get famous because I mentioned his name. So you wouldn't even know him or anything like that. But Pickle Boy and Jesse Ridgway have mentioned your name. You know, Haggy, no offense or anything, you are a sorry person. You sit there and cried me a river about Jesse Ridgway having little Majugger Nuggets, but you have little 14-year-olds that help you out all the time and come and attack people left and right. Like Lewis. You know what I'm talking about. Everybody heard the podcast. At least 32,000 people's heard my podcast. My podcast will be coming up, and so will Block Talk Radio be coming up. You probably copied off of me on that too, right? But that's okay. Haggy Rants, I have no hate for you or anything like that, but the people need to see the truth and see the truth on everything. And I will not take my video down one bit. Nobody's going to threaten me and tell me to take my video down or anything like that. I do have my rights to have my video. And Haggy, I never accused you one bit about the little link that I showed earlier at the bottom about me getting threatened or anything. You sit there and cried a river in a comment right away and said, what is you accusing me now? And I never accused you one bit. But of course, it's probably one of your family members that are attacking me. Or it's probably one of your buddies that are attacking me. You will sit there and get what you deserve, Peggy. Karma is a bitch, and that's why I need to let the people see the truth about you. You're a worthless old man sitting at your mom's home in a little computer room. And it's pretty sad how you attack people and how you like to call people retard and inbred. I'm sorry for your luck, shitty panties, Ranny. Nah, I ain't that rude. I could be rude, trust and believe that. But here it comes for you, Haggy, and your Haggy family.